Most gracious Lord, no tender voice like thine can be so
come.